more sort of institutionalized. So I thought, well, I need to get out of that. I thought, it's no good me seeing that problem with this friend of mine and not with myself. So I started reading to undo all the presumptions I had about religions, because I knew that me at the age of 20, being able to prove to you why God exists, surely that had to be ridiculous, because it's a question.